Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here, Ranby Factor Dime for Wednesday. Cold weather continues into Wednesday. A little bit milder Thursday and Friday, but then colder for the weekend with some chance of light snow on early Saturday and then late Sunday. Had a few flurries north of Omaha during the late evening on Tuesday. You can see the light snow across South Dakota edging into Iowa. That mostly stayed north of the Omaha Metro. European computer model suggests no more snow chance through Friday. Ranby factor, 5, tolerable for being and working outside Wednesday. A little cold, but the wind's pretty light. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.